Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am going to show you how to make this very beautiful and very elegant quilled jewellery box. So this is a square box. Isn't it very beautiful? I will show you how to make this lead. And this beautiful box. This is very easy to make and it looks attractive. So let's start with procedure. For this we need some pink, dark blue, medium blue and green color 3mm quilling strips, half cut pearls, quilling tool, liquid glue, scissor, light green and pink color craft papers and one piece of cardboard. First, I am taking this piece of cardboard which measures 10.5 by 10.5 cm and I am taking one pink color square paper little bigger than this cardboard and I will connect this cardboard with this pink paper. Cut four corners and fold the sides. Now connect these sides using glue. Like this. Now I am taking one more pink color paper which is of the same size as cardboard. So just add glue and connect top of this. So base is ready. Now I am taking one light green color 3mm quilling strip and making one tight coil. My one strip length is 60 cm. This time I am using little larger size quilling strip. If you don't have 60 cm, you can connect two strips together. So the tight coil is ready. So this is the tight coil which we need today for making our box. So I have created these tight coils. We need total 208 pink tight coils, 84 dark blue tight coils, 80 light blue tight coils, 88 light green tight coils, and these are little small tight coils using pink strip. For this I have used 30 cm strip, so we need total 48 these small pink tight coils. So first I will attach green color row on the base. For each row I am going to attach total 36 coils. So complete this row. After adding first row, it will look like this. Now for these corners, I am using these pink color small tight coils. These tight coils are made using 30 cm long strip which I have shown earlier. So for all four corners I will use total 8 small tight coils. So first connect these in the corner, then I am adding 3 pink color big tight coils, 1 light blue, then again 3 pink tight coils, and on the corner I am adding 2 small tight coils like this. So in the same way I will repeat for all 3 sides. So this is done. Now I am starting with third row. For this, first I am connecting one big pink tight coil, again 3 tight coils, then add 2 light blue tight coils, then 4 pink tight coils. So repeat this process. So after adding, it will look like this. Now I am starting with 4th row. Again, I will connect 2 small tight coils in the corner. Then connect 2 pink tight coils. 1 light blue, 1 dark blue. Again 1 light blue and then 2 pink tight coils. And then connect 2 small tight coils in the corner. So 4th row is also done. Now I am starting with 5th row. First connect 3 pink color tight coils, then light blue tight coils, then 2 dark blue tight coils, then again 1 light blue tight coil and then 3 pink tight coils. So this is done. Now I am starting with next row. First connect 2 small tight coils, then 1 pink, 1 light blue, 1 dark blue, 1 light green, 1 dark blue, 1 light blue and then 1 pink and 2 small tight coils like this. So here I am actually creating the diamond shape. So this is also done. Now for the next row, I am connecting 2 pink tight coils, then light blue, dark blue, 2 greens, again dark blue, then light blue and then 2 pinks. So this row is also done. Now I am starting with next row, so connect 2 small tight coils in the corner, then 1 pink, light blue, dark blue, green, again dark blue, blue, dark pink and then 2 small tight coils. Now I am decreasing the level of diamond. So first I will create the diamond here. So on top of this, add 1 light blue, 2 dark blue and 1 light blue. Then 1 light blue, 1 dark blue and 1 light blue. Then on top of this, add 2 light blue and on top of this, add 1 light blue. So the diamond is ready. Now you need to fill pink tight coils till this height around this. So repeat this process. So after adding pink color tight coils till this diamond height, it will look like this. So you need to repeat this process for all 3 sides. So first create diamond and then add pink tight coils. So the box is ready. I have created all 4 diamonds with pink tight coils. Now for the last row, I am again adding 1 light green color row. So just add glue and connect this row. Here also again I am adding total 36 green color tight coils. So this is done. So base box is ready. Isn't it looking very beautiful and vibrant? Now I will start with lid. So I have already created 1 base for the lid using the same size as we created for the base box. Just I have wrapped green color paper instead of pink. Now I am adding 4 pink color tight coils in 4 corners of the lid, so that we can connect the lid with the box. So it will work like a stopper. Like this. Now I am taking some dark blue color tight coils and I will connect these tight coils on top of lid edge. So just align all these tight coils with the below green color tight coils and I will complete this row from all four sides. In the same way, I will repeat for all other three sides. So this is done. Now I will decorate with some quilling flowers. For this I am taking half strip of pink color 3 mm. To make flowers, I am using the strip which is having 45 cm length. So make a teardrop, just twist from the bottom. So we need bended teardrop. In the same way, I created one more bended teardrop. Now I am taking 1/3 strip of off-white color and making one teardrop shape. Like this. Now connect all three petals with each other by adding little glue. Now I will wrap this whole petal using off-white color strip. Like this. Now I am taking one blue color strip and taking my comb. Just insert this from the center, take out after two slots, fold little from the top and connect with the glue. Now just inserting the strip by increasing the level each time till the end of the strip. I have just rotated the strip by increasing the level. Now add glue and secure the end. Now just bend this petal and pinch both the corners. Insert this petal inside this. And now I will wrap this whole petal using one green color strip. Secure the end. So petal is ready. In the same way, I have created 5 more petals. So we need total 6 petals. Now I will construct the flower. For the center of the flower, I am using half cut pearl. So flower is ready. Now I am making leaf. For this I am taking half strip of light green color and I have connected 1/4 strip of blue color with this. First make a loose coil and just make a leaf shape like this. In the same way, I have created 2 more leaves. So connect all 3 leaves with each other. With the same pattern, I have created 3 more leaves. So in total we need 4. Now I will connect the flower and the leaves with the lid. I am keeping the decoration of the lid very simple so that the box will look more elegant because the base is already very attractive. So the lid is ready. The beautiful jewelry box with quilling strips is ready. My project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos and please click on bell icon for the latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.